Poile back for the Wild to Niederreiter into the Vancouver zone. Niederreiter fires from the wing. Knocked down by Miller. Niederreiter regains the puck in the corner. Out to the point, Spurgeon. Across Suter. Suter fires. Tip the score! Erik Haula on the deflection. And the third line strikes again. It's 4-4.
The pressure for the Wild to get pucks to the net. It got them a great opportunity here as it's sent. Watch that deflection is very much like the Sutter deflection in the second period. It just deflects straight down, bounces, and goes right up into the top of the net after Suter does